Are you listening? Damn.
Alrighty guys, here we are, we're back with workout for today. Today's Sunday, and I know that in my last video I said it was Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but I'm working on Monday. I'm working all of Monday, and then I'm going to karate Monday night. So, I'm going to do it today. Let's do it. So, same workout as last Monday, we're just going to try and do it, hit it a bit harder, and I'm going to add some skipping in between. So, let's roll.
Thank you.
there we are, finished for today. Yeah, I wasn't feeling very energetic today. It's, don't know, it's just one of those days, I guess. Wasn't really feeling it. But what's important is that I did it anyway. And, probably about halfway through, I thought, ah, oh, fuck it. I'll just write that off and call it a day. But I'm already here, already putting in the time, putting in the energy. Might as well get a result. So, that's it, that's what you gotta do. I gotta tell you, I really didn't feel like doing it today. But, did it anyway, got the benefit. Feeling better now, I gotta say. Got the endorphins and feel good chemicals, hormones and shit. And yeah, I tried to do the skipping. I said I was gonna do skipping in between sets or in between exercises. Just tried to do the skipping, nearly blew out of the light. So that wouldn't have been good. Would have been working out in the dark. Well, not really dark, it's daytime outside, but would have rained glass all over me and that wouldn't have been good. So maybe next time I'll just open the door, do skipping outside. That's it. I'll catch you next time. Don't forget to subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and keep on working out.